I begin, I would like to thank Manoj Agarwal and Akshay Iyer from CA Technologies. They've helped me convert my story, my experience story, into this presentation. My name is Pooja Uppalapati. I am from CA Technologies, Hyderabad, and currently I am the Scrum Master there. The reason we thought that this transformation journey would be interesting to you is because, you know, we had a lot of different kind of challenges going through this. The reason being, we were implementing Agile on the mainframe technology stack. Okay, so generally people perceive mainframe product development to be bulky, to be old. It takes a lot of time. There are not much choices in terms of tools and applications. I see people nodding. So, it's kind of, this is the picture that you have. Over the past few years, we wanted to transform from being something like this to being this. You know, we wanted to reach the market faster. We wanted to give the customer what he wants quicker. Okay, and of course, it also comes with being, you know, more, to bringing in more agility to how the teams work. Okay, so this journey of mine, I'm here presenting it as an intermediate experience report. Some of you must have experienced this. Some of you might be knowing about these already, but it is for the, you know, it is for those who are going through these challenges and who might, you know, benefit from this. Okay, to understand this transformation, you need to have a certain picture about the scale of the transformation that we are going through, right? So for that, you need some information about the organization itself. So the agenda of this talk is to first take you through, you know, what CA Technologies is, what do we work on, what are, you know, our strengths, and then I'll take you through the transformation journey, which I have divided into four phases. Okay, so the first phase was majorly about how we were reading through the books, learning Agile, stabilizing ourselves, and then there was a lot of confusion. So after we started Agile, we had a lot of confusion. And then how we learned about team bonding, how we started actually gaining benefit from it, and then where we are today. That is where we are continuously improving and we are challenging the status quo. Okay, so this will be the major part of the talk. I would like to invite Mr. Ravindra Chebiyam, Senior Director at CA Technologies, to take you through the first two segments of the talk.
Good afternoon, folks. This is Ravindra. Thanks, Pooja. What I want to say is, how important is this for CA at the global level, right? And as you may be knowing already, it's a 30-year-old company. We have a lot of...